how you feeling? How's preparation started early this week?
Yeah, I mean, obviously they seem like they're off to a pretty good start, so it's going to be a big challenge. But honestly, I feel like we've been pretty solid defensively. We're kind of coming together, so we're just hoping to kind of keep that going. And now if we can kind of put together a couple goals, I feel like, you know, we'll be in a really good spot.
Obviously, guy got all the accolades last week. Chicharito has got 5 goals in 2 games as a defender. You know, how are you going about stopping a prolific scorer like that?
Yeah, I feel like we just got to cut off the supply to him, you know. I mean, I think if we can kind of get pressure on the guys who are going to give him the delivery, I feel like we'll be in a decent spot. But obviously, you know, at the end of the day, he's going to have his opportunities, and we just got to limit those.
Looking back over the weekend, 1-1 draw in L.A., hard-fought game, kind of had a little bit of everything. What were your general thoughts on that game?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like we probably could have won the game. Once we equalized, I felt like maybe we could have gone on to get a winner. But, I mean, it's the nature of it. You know, it was the second game of the season. I think, you know, it was the first game playing on grass. It was a little bit hotter than we've been used to, and we just didn't have that extra little bit of drive to kind of push on for the winner, which is a disappointment. But, yeah, we'll go again on Sunday.